few days ago, we had a thunderstorm in Porto. I woke up at 4 a.m. and the first thing that came through my mind, it's bombs, because the sound is the same as when you are under attack. So I woke up like crazy and I run to the balcony and I looked if I will see some smoke somewhere. I was like, okay, I'm in Syria. Am I in Syria? Like, am I? And then like, no, go back to sleep. It's Porto. It's Portugal. You are safe here. Yeah, after 3 years.